has traditionally, over many, many years, not been the focus of church activities. However, in the last 20, maybe 30 years or so, the prayer ministries have sprung up in various countries, including Jamaica. Jesus said, "My house shall be called a house of prayer for all nations." What must or should mark the church as a predominant characteristic is prayer.
Everybody is called to pray. It goes across the board. This is for musicians, for worshipers, for administrators, for graphic designers, anything that you do, whatever career or skill, right? We're calling you and encouraging you to that place of prayer and worship.
No revival that I know of is without prayer being at the forefront of it by an individual or a group of people.
The task ahead of us is great, which is why God said in Matthew 9, the harvest is great, it's plentiful, but the laborers are few, so pray to the Lord of the harvest.
We pray that hearts will be stirred to come and to go into the harvest and to reap the harvest of souls.
Music and worship are gifts that the Lord has given to us. A prayer that is sung takes on a whole new weight, a whole new meaning. Singing seems to enable us to carry on. It engages us to go beyond just service and duty, but to connect with this God that has a heart for us.
Worship and prayer changes the atmosphere, the spiritual atmosphere around us.
We see that there is the blessing and the mercy of God that abounds in that situation.
We are passionate about training and teaching this generation to love God with all of their heart, mind, soul, body, everything.
People who are a part of this prayer room and referred to as intercessory missionaries are also involved in teaching, training of believers and outreach activities that would include bringing people to the Lord.
To anyone who you feel that the Lord is tugging on your heart to spend time in prayer, to spend time as an intercessor, do not neglect the call.